Some people may think that success is the opposite of failure. This is far from the scientific approach to success. Success is a desired achievement. If failure didn't exist, success would not have any value or sense at all. Since failure is the embryo of success, we should embrace it and use it. Look forward to the next different one until it becomes success. So next time you fail, rejoice for two reasons. One, you are in unexplored ground and you go in the direction of your achievement. And the second, you know what not to do in the next attempt. It is thanks to failure that we have seen unprecedented breakthroughs. Also, sometimes the failure itself is the success. Think about Pisa's tower. They built it on a fragile soil. This is why it is pending. Incidentally, this failure made Pisa known in the whole world and produced a huge amount of wealth since it has been built. So, great failure, great success.